To get started, download the Tesla app and enter your vehicle's information. This will let you find Tesla superchargers that are compatible with the Volkswagen NACS DC adapter, and also pay for, start, and stop your charging session. Keep in mind that you'll need to position your vehicle so that the charging cable can reach the vehicle's charge port. Grab your Volkswagen NACS DC adapter. Open your charge port and remove the protective cap. Remove the NACS DC connector from the charging station. Make sure the charging cable, NACS DC adapter, and vehicle charge port are free from debris. Insert the NACS DC charge cable connector into the NACS DC adapter. Plug the combined charging connector assembly into the vehicle's charge port. You'll need to start the charge session using the Tesla mobile app. Open the Tesla mobile app and choose Find a Charger. Select the location and confirm your payment method and charging post number. When charging is complete, unlock the vehicle, then hold down the port release button to remove the charging connector assembly. Replace the protective cap and close the charge port. Hold down the adapter release button and pull to remove the adapter from the charging cable connector. Return the charging cable to the charging station. Be sure to keep your adapter stored in a safe place. And that's it! You're charged and ready to go.